When the vaccine arrives here in New Hampshire, it will be distributed through regular channels. And even though it's not here yet, the governor is urging people to contact their health care providers, especially those populations that are most at risk. Governor John Lynch says the H1N1 flu is continuing to provide a risk to New Hampshire citizens, as it has ever since it first appeared in April.
It infected people in New Hampshire throughout the summer, and this unfortunately led to the death of one young New Hampshire woman.
The state says H1N1 differs from the regular flu in that people who normally have little to worry about with the regular flu are now more at risk.
This virus, for whatever reason, is targeting younger population causing more severe illness than the regular flu viruses.
With that in mind, the state will make the H1N1 vaccine available first to pregnant women, children 6 months to 5 years old with medical conditions, and healthcare workers and first responders with patient contact. The first shipment of vaccine, containing 190,000 doses, is expected to arrive in the state in early October. While clinical trials of the vaccine are still going on, some trials have been completed.
And they tell us that the vaccine is safe. The way that flu vaccines are developed every year tells us that this vaccine will work as any other flu vaccine works.
Dr. Montero says that typically only a small percentage of those who are eligible for the vaccine get the shots, but they are hoping to change that and continue to urge the public to take other preventative measures such as washing hands and covering coughs. After the first shipment of vaccine arrives, Dr. Montero says the state should get about 90,000 doses every 2 weeks. The plan is that if everything goes according to plan, that they'll be able to give the vaccine to the general population in late November or early December. Reporting live in Concord, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.